In the beginning, the Word already existed. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. The Word became a human being, and full of grace and truth, lived among us.
Do whatever he tells you.